Now, problem related to gradient, finding orthogonal, finding the constant A and B so that the two surfaces may intersect orthogonal. The problem is, find the values of A and B such that the surfaces AX square minus BYZ is A plus 2 into X and 4X square Y plus Z cube equal to 4 may intersect orthogonally at 1 minus 1, 2. May intersect orthogonally at 1 minus 1, 2. So here two surfaces are given. So these are intersecting orthogonally at 1 minus 1, 2. Now we have to find out the constants A and B. So AB values we have to find out. For this given surfaces, let it be F and G. The given surfaces, let F is AX square minus BYZ minus of A plus 2 into X, and the surface is G is 4X square Y plus Z cube minus 4. So let it be 1 and 2. Now the two surfaces are meet at this point. So since the two surfaces are meet at 1 minus 1, 2. So that the point must and should satisfies the point 1 minus 1 2. So the point must and should satisfies with this point. Now replacing X as 1, Y as minus 1, Z as 2 in any one of the equation, substituting in 1, so we will get A into 1 square 1 minus B into YZ, Y is minus 1 and Z is 2, that is minus 2 minus of A plus 2, but what is A here, not known, plus 2 into X, so X value is 1, so equal to 0, so which implies A plus 2B minus of minus A minus 2 is 0. So clearly A get cancelled, that is 2B minus 2 equal to 0. B is 2B is equal to 2, which implies B equal to 1. So it is one of the constant. So remember this value, that is B value is 1. So one of the value, constant value is clearly we are find out the value of B is 1, which is obtained by just replacing the given point in one surface, first surface, because the two surfaces are meeting orthogonally at this point. So point must and should satisfies the two surfaces. Just we are replacing in first surface, clearly we will get one of the constant value. Now to get another constant value, so we have a formula. So cos theta formula, what is the value of cos theta? N1 bar dot N2 bar upon modulus of N1 bar into modulus of N2 bar. So we have cos theta is N1 bar dot N2 bar upon modulus of N1 bar into modulus of N2 bar. But what is the theta here? The two surfaces are meeting orthogonally, that means theta is 90 degrees. But we know that cos 90 degrees 0. So that is N1 bar dot N2 bar upon modulus of n1 bar into modulus of n2 bar, so which implies that n1 bar dot n2 bar is 0. So it is the relation between n1 bar and n2 bar whenever the two normals are meeting orthogonally. Meeting orthogonal means, so they are intersecting at the common point perpendicularly. So the two normals are perpendicular to each other, so that n1 bar dot n2 bar must and should be 0. Suppose the two normals are parallel, then what happens? N1 bar dot n2 bar is equal to modulus of n1 bar into modulus of n2 bar, because parallel means theta is 0, cos 0 is 1. But here in this case we have orthogonally, intersecting orthogonally. So orthogonally means the theta value must and should be taken as 90 degrees. So n1 bar dot n2 bar equal to 0. Now we will find n1 bar and n2 bar as same as above. So n1 bar is a del f at the point 1, minus 1, 2. And n2 bar is del g at the same point 1, minus 1, 2. So finding n1 bar and n2 bar same as above. So we will have n1 bar is a minus 2 I minus 2 j plus k bar. Similarly, n2 bar is minus 8 I bar plus 4 j bar plus 2 k bar. So just using the formula, n1 bar is I dou f by dou x plus j dou f by dou y plus k dou f by dou z. Similarly, del g is I dou g by dou x plus j dou g by dou y plus k dou g by dou z. So using these, we will get like this. Now using n1 bar dot n2 bar equal to 0, dot product between two vectors. So first of all, we have to know about I bar dot I bar is 1, j dot j is 1, k dot k is 1, I dot j is 0, j dot k is 0, k dot I is 0. So taking dot product between these two vectors, so we will have a minus 2 into minus 8 plus minus 2 into 4 plus 1 into 2 equal to 0. Just stating dot product between two vectors. So that is minus 88 plus 16 minus 8 plus 2 equal to 0. Minus 88, 16 plus 2, 18, 18 minus 8, 10. So that is 88 is 10, A is 10 by 8. So what is the value of A? 10 by 8. Using the 2 table and cancellation with 2 table, so we will get 5 upon 4. So thus, the required constants values are, already we have obtained B value. What is the B value here? So B is 1 and A value is 5 upon 4. So these are the required constants so that the two surfaces are meet orthogonally at this common point 1, minus 1, 2. So once again, so since the two surfaces are meet orthogonally at this point, just satisfying the two surfaces with this point, just we are replacing the point in first surface, we will get one of the constant value. To get another constant value, we are using the rule. The rule is, our formula is n1 bar dot n2 bar is 0 because the two surfaces are meet orthogonally. So using the condition, so we will get another constant value. And don't forget to replace b value whenever n1 bar dot n2 bar is occurring. N1 bar, just replace the value of b. So using the condition, we will get another constant value. So these are the constants so that the two surfaces are meet at orthogonally. Okay.